Hello everyone, I'm Aishwarya. Welcome to our show, The Bottom Line. Today's headlines are Purple.com closes 330 crores deal from Worli Invest. Team Vitality announces Call of Duty mobile roster. Runner Sameer Singh to run 10,000 kilometers to spread health awareness. Bhushan Kumar and Anubhav Sinha's Thappad win the Filmfare Award for Best Film. Purple.com, one of India's largest online beauty destinations, closed a $45 million deal from Worli Invest, Sequoia Capital India, Blum Ventures and JSW Ventures. While the three existing investors reinforced their commitment, Purple welcomes Sequoia Capital India. The investment will further bolster the brand's ambition to deliver 8 to 10 multiple growth in the next 4 to 5 years. On the deal, Manish Taneja, co-founder and CEO of Purple.com, feels excited to partner with Sequoia Capital India as they foray into the online beauty industry. Next up is leading global esports organization Team Vitality is pleased to announce its first ever Call of Duty mobile roster as a part of its commitment to esports in India. The new team led by Arav Monk Narang includes an all-India roster of Arman Moonscope Dharni, Priyank Dutt Birajdhar, Ashank Argao Madhani, Samrat Ganesh Jokos Gadge and Samruddha Sam's Gardegate. Team Vitality's Call of Duty mobile roster comprises a balanced mix of well-established esports players as well as rising talent. Team Vitality's new roster will be participating in regional and international Call of Duty mobile tournaments in the coming month. You can follow their updates on Team Vitality India's Instagram. Next up is runner Sameer Singh is going to run a 10,000 km race, 100 into 100 ultra to prevent infection during the corona period and to raise awareness about immunity among the people. For this initiative, they choose slogan, make yourself fit and beat the COVID. 40-year-old Sameer believes that running is the most effective way to increase immunity by freshening our body from all germs and diseases. The main purpose behind this marathon race is to encourage those who shy away from running to run at least 2 to 3 kilometers every day. Next up is Bhushan Kumar's Thappad, directed by Anubhav Sinha, has emerged as the biggest winner at the 66th Filmfare Awards. Apart from winning 7 key awards, T-Series socially relevant drama won the Filmfare Award for Best Film this year. The film also won in other categories like Best Story, Best Actor Female, Best Background Score, Best Editing, Best Sound Design and Best Playback Singer Male. This is it for today. Thank you for watching Triple.com.